Mike and Aimee's Winder-ful Variety Show. Last year was so fun, so memorable, that they are back.
Amazing sponsors. We've got Snowbirds Bob Bonar, Broadway Media, Wasatch Group, Ron Radden, and the Utah Trucking Association. Thank you.
Now we also want to give a special thank you to the Utah Restaurant Association, including the many student volunteers who donated delicious food and helped with tonight's event, and a big thank you to all of our table sponsors. Let's give them a round of applause.
Merrily Webb, who are helping with the production of tonight's big show. And what wouldn't be the Winder-ful Variety Show without former State Representative Derek Brown on the piano out here as you were getting your food? Isn't he incredible?
Yay, thanks,
Derek. We love the piano man. He's incredible. We also want to thank our incredible families. Matt, kids, you guys are awesome. Thanks for all you do. Love you guys.
You know, they say you don't know where politicians will go in the hereafter, but I do know there's a special place in heaven for the spouses and families of politicians. So Karen, kids, love you too.
We also want to thank our amazing performers who are with us tonight. And first up, we have some amazing city mayors.
Well, you know, Aimee, mayors are really the best. City government is where the rubber meets the road. It's where we get stuff done.
Yeah, you're just saying that because you're a former mayor. But you know what? You're right. I mean, mayors really are amazing. So first up, we've got some mayors who are going to really rock tonight. We've got South Jordan Mayor David Alvord playing lead guitar, Holladay Mayor Rob Dahle on the bass guitar, Millcreek Mayor Jeff Silvestrini as rhythm guitar, on the keyboard, Herriman Mayor Carmen Freeman, and North Ogden Mayor Brent Taylor on the drums. Let's give it up for them as they show us how they are taking care of business.
Yeah.